If you were to make a list of the companies in the world that have a credible chance of actually bending the curve for the world's path to net zero, then I'd put ExxonMobil at the top of that list. Our customers are recognizing the knowledge and depth that we bring to the table. We know our customers are placing significant weight on our execution capability. They're wanting a partner they can count on to deliver. The chart shows the sources of the 33 billion metric tons of energy-related CO2 emissions that the world generates today. And what's interesting here is the huge proportion of emissions that come from industrial sources, from power generation, and from commercial transportation. And together they account for 80% of all energy-related emissions. And these are the hard-to-decarbonize sectors that we at ExxonMobil are most focused on. And that's where our capabilities come in. Our low-carbon solutions business is intensely focused on helping to accelerate the world's path to net zero by making that path economically viable and making it executable at a scale that matters. We offer a one-stop shop CCS solution from capture through transportation to storage, and that will enable these customers to reduce their emissions. We're getting underway with execution plans for building a world-scale low-carbon hydrogen plant. Our majority-owned affiliate, Imperial Oil, announced final investment decision for a 20 kbd renewable diesel facility at the Strathcona refinery in Canada. We have tremendous advantage built on our technology, our scale, our project execution, and our value chain integration. Momentum is definitely starting to build, and it's going to be an exciting and high impact time ahead.